chocolates, soups.
Know what she can eat and what she can't eat.
Take very good care of the child. And we're sure that she's going to be in very good hands.
Hopefully, on these wings, these Arab wings, we will bear this little child to a man and then to Britain, to the restoration of her health and her return to her family.
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you all. God bless Iraq.
And I hope that Mariam will light a candle which will illuminate the terrible picture we've left behind. Believe me, I'm so happy to set foot in Jordan, a country where, despite its many problems, civilized life is the norm.